What is fate but a series of moments and choices that define our lives? Roses we want to remember and thorns we can never forget. Futile as the thought experiment is, I sometimes wonder where I would be had I made different choices. There's a moment in all of our lives when our choices catch up to us. A moment that changes us forever. A moment of reckoning. Things of the abyss better left unexplored and undiscovered. Arcane knowledge and forgotten truths that have pushed the most resilient of minds into a fathomless pit of madness. Of the entity, I know little. What I have concluded is this living dimension seems to slither through the cosmos like a primordial titan serpent, consuming people and worlds for reasons I dare not try to understand, let alone explain. Searching for a way to escape this endless horror has been my sole preoccupation. To this end, I study memories embedded in the black fog. Memories from survivors and killers who have escaped, or who will escape this timeless dimension. Some embrace the trials while they desperately search for a way out. Others don't even realize they're imprisoned and are made to relive an endless cycle of horror. And still others lose their ability to feel or act and are flushed into the great emptiness that is the void. Corrupted and twisted, killers are the perfect tools for the entity to reap its dark psychic sustenance. They know something's wrong. Something's not like it used to be. And yet, they don't care. They don't care because it's better, much better than it used to be. Better because they are free. Free to make merry hell so long as they serve the entity. Life doesn't always go the way we plan. How many times have I witnessed emotions lead people astray? How many times could a tragedy have been avoided with a little patience? A little reflection. A little common sense. How many times have pride and anger destroyed or changed lives in ways no one expected or imagined? Sometimes taking a moment to reflect before emotions escalate changes everything.
Hey, look,
Ah!
How hard we struggle to hide from the darkness behind a curtain of civilization. How hard we struggle to protect the light of civilization with our laws, flags, and weapons of mass destruction. But eventually, the curtain falls, and darkness returns to smother us all.
Ah!
Stories are everything. We use them to understand our relationships, our sense of self, our reality. They bring us joy, insight, and inspiration. They teach us, build us, and empower us. Stories are the elixir of the soul, but they can also be a poison, defeating us, destroying us, corrupting us, keeping us in an endless loop of pain and suffering. Sometimes the only way to escape is to find another story. The right story.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh.